Hi everybody and welcome to my channel. This is Liz. I had done this look today and it is a smokey look with Max Black Tide and Retrospect. So let me zoom in so you can see the look. And then on the top I used vanilla as a highlighter. So if you want to see how this look is done, please stay tuned because the tutorial is up next. And I just wanted to give a big shout out right quick to Atia because I've been watching her channel for a while now, and I finally went out and I bought a shake and go wig, and it is so pretty. I'm going to be uploading a video on that, so be sure to watch that. The hair is so pretty. It looks so nice. And if you guys have not tried Atia's lemon pepper tilapia, you need to because it is so good. I made it last week and everybody just loved it. Loved it. So thanks, Atia. Anyways, the shake and go wig is coming up. And also, if you want to see how this particular look is done, stay tuned because the tutorial is up next. Have a great day. Bye. Hi, so let's get started with this black and retrospect look. Today I'm using Retrospect by MAC and also Black Tide. And this is the look that we're going for. Hope you can see it. Okay. So let's get started. I've already primed my lid with Too Faced Shadow Insurance. And then just on the lid, I applied Cash Flow Paint Pot. Okay? All right. The first thing I'm going to do is take Retrospect, and I'm just going to put that just on my lid. I like this color. And you don't have to use Cash Flow Paint Pot. You can use anything that you want. But I like that color. Okay. Just like so. And then I'm going to go in with Black Tide by MAC. And then starting on the outer corner, I'm just going to work my way in circular motion and then up a little bit, okay? Make sure you're working that in on your crease. You can go back and forth, circular, whatever works for you. And always start, because I'm using this black tie, start out with just a little bit. You don't want to put too much on first. You want to build it up. Because it's a lot easier to apply a little and then build it up than it is to apply a whole bunch and then you just got a big black eye. And you can work this up. Just leave enough room to apply your highlighter under your brow bone, under your brow. Just like so. Okay. I know it looks really dark here. So you just want to kind of work it. But both of them on both sides, they look like that. So it's a real simple look. I just wanted something a little simple. Okay. And then, as a highlighter, I'm going in with vanilla. Just under my brow bone, and I'm going to work that into the black tide. Blending it. And then I'm going to put a little shadow on my eyebrows because they're always jacked up. Okay. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to line my upper lash line with black track fluid line. And then I'm going to line my waterline with Revlon Color Stay. And then underneath that, I'm going to put that black Tide underneath, just like this one. Okay, so I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. Okay, so I'm back and I've lined my upper lash line and my lower waterline. And I put the black Tide underneath my lower lash line along with a little bit of the Retrospect on top of it. So let me zoom in so you can see. And that's the look. And that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed that tutorial. And please remember to subscribe, write, and comment. And it's like I said, it's a real easy look. And that's it. So I'm off to go get dressed and see my mother. Well, you guys have a wonderful day. And I am going on the 14th here in Panama City on the beach. They have the premiere of the Hello Kitty. And I haven't really gotten a lot of great reviews. I haven't seen a lot of great reviews on that yet, on the places that have already premiered that line. So, but I go on the 14th to see Brian, and let's go from there. Hey, one of my brows is darker than the other. I better fix that before I go to my mother's, because she'll notice it. Anyways, you guys have a great day, and I'll see you later. Bye.